Yes, folks, you did just see a TikTok in which Charlie D'Amelio, probably one of the most famous social media stars in the world right now, second probably only to the Kardashians, is wearing a Scientology necklace along with a bunch of other TikTokers. And they're just wearing it. Like, they don't understand. I mean, did they even ask? What does this chain mean? Is it associated with any organization? Should I plug a destructive cult that has ruined the lives of many, many people? I guess they didn't think like that. They just thought, you know what? It looks really cool, so I'm just going to wear it. Come on, guys. You've got to check stuff out before you do things like this. Honestly.